Well, I can guarantee you that the piece that you're about to hear is an absolutely great piece. And, of course, it's legendary in the fact that Mendelssohn wrote it in 1825 when he was 16 years old. Now, in this context, you know, it's just a nice reminder. We deal with so many great pieces, and sometimes it's nice to just step back and kind of notice how did it get there? Because I have to admit, I read a wonderful book by Larry Todd about the life of Mendelssohn, and you start in the first chapter and you start reading what Mendelssohn did when he was 7 and what he did when he was 8 and what he did when he was 9. And of course, what happens is by the time you get to 16, you realize that he has worked so hard that in fact, he is a totally accomplished composer. On a certain level, there is no surprise that he wrote this unbelievable piece when he was 16. And here we are at this institute. Many of you have been watching all these concerts of the week, and you've been seeing people who are also 16, or 14, or 11, or 19, or 21, or 22, do absolutely amazing, brilliant things, just like what is happening here with Mendelssohn. And I think it's just nice to notice. Now, just think for a second. Mendelssohn's parents, they were rather wealthy, but they invested in the idea that, yeah, you know, okay, Mendelssohn, you want to have a symphony this Sunday? We'll have a symphony this Sunday. And of course, they brought around him people who were, I mean, you know, Goethe is not a bad person to visit with when you're 11 years old. And, and of course, remember that 1825, Beethoven is still right at that moment writing his late string quartets. So this is an amazing moment. He's being supported by an amazing network of people. He has already worked incredibly hard. But of course, the thing that nobody ever can ask for is the heart and the inspiration and the spark which allowed him to create this fantastic human vehicle of the Mendelssohn Octet. I think you will be thrilled. We are certainly going to put our best playing into it, and we hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.